how to adapt the wheel configurations on the R82 Crocodile. At the front, you can have a wheel fixed or by pulling the pin out and twist, you can have a free wheel of 360. Yeah? At the back, you've got anti-reverse, which by pressing a button here and flipping away, the wheel moves freely. Also, you've got wheel resistance, so turning clockwise puts more resistance on. Turn anti-clockwise takes the resistance off. These are three standard features which come with the R82 Crocodile.